Hello everyone, I'm going to be attempting Dark Souls 3. I don't know how far I'm going to get exactly.
Indeed.
I've played the first Dark Souls, but that's about it. I've tried Sekiro as well.
The Lords of Cinder converge.
I just didn't really get that far into it. But I loved the first game. I heard a lot of mixed things about the second one, so I thought I'd skip that and go straight to the third.
Discover the truth of the old words.
Yes. First thing that came to my mind. I'll go with that guy. Can't go too far wrong with a ring that gives you extra health, I guess. Ooh. Okay. Oh. I think we'll just go for the commoner. Or Burly. Yeah, that looks good. Darwin. Let's see. Yes. Very good. This weapon's pretty sick, can't lie. What? Dash. Wait, what? Move. I was expecting someone to like jump off the cliff and try and stab me in the back. It's never a good sign. I want to see what he does. It's like, where do you think you're going? Is he gonna follow me? Oh hell no. Oh! Run. Whoa. Imagine if I could go up here. I barely done any damage to this guy. Oh good, an archer. I don't know how he didn't hit me there. No. Jesus Christ. The archer. Jesus Christ, this is intense. Whoa. Spam roll. No Estus. Gosh, I wish I had more health. Oh, okay. I knew I was going to die. Alright, I think we'll heed the advice and return later. All in all, it could have been worse. Huh? What? Well, these are nice. What the heck? If this is the starting weapon, I want to know what the rest are like. I tried dodging. What happens if I, like, alternate attacks? That was lucky. I could never kick in the first game. I mean, I can do that fancy move, but I can't kick. I've got no idea how to. So... Okay, I'm never gonna get it. I'll come back to that. if I can parry. Yeah. Bad start. Well, I know this is a boss, I know that much. This game. What's up with my skin color? I don't really know what that means in the top left with the fire. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. This. Restore the link to other worlds. Okay, I've got the ring equipped. Ashen Estus. So that filled up like my mana. I'm not a wizard, so. I really like the attacks with these swords. Like, what is that on the shield? Is that like a dragon? Oh, seahorse with wings. Whoa. Alright. In the morning, so I have to be quiet. I don't want to wake people up. They won't be too happy.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I am a fire keeper.
I'm slapping her with my cape.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled. I am a fire.
Yeah.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
Okay.
Very well, then Tuphiggins.
Okay, wait.
Well, Ashen One.
So, I want to look at these swords. So, it's like it's a dexterity weapon. So, let's level into dex.
Very well, then Tuphiggins.
My dexterity is already kind of high. Let's get it to 20. Alright.
Farewell, Ashen.
Ooh. Is that a dude chilling up there? We'll investigate in a minute.
Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions.
A pleasure to make thine acquaintance, Ashen One. I am but a humble handmaid of the shrine. Weapon. I've lots of little thing and ash as is thy want.
Okay.
Ashen One.
Well, I am Andre.
I remember this guy from Dark Souls 1. Everyone's favorite blacksmith. That's pretty useful. So now I have 4 proper Estus flasks.
Weapons and but dates up. Pretty be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Alright, let's look around. Why is there another firelink shrine in Dark Souls 3? Because that was like the main area in the first game. Yon the Giant. I've actually heard of him. Like, I'm pretty sure I saw a video of that boss fight. Holy King Lothric. Bloodlust Exiled. Aldric of the Deep. Where's the... One of them... Oh.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords.
He doesn't have any legs.
Bloodlust of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse, this sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? 5 thrones will take 5 lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is. I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus. No stop. Now. Do not be away over long.
Okay, so we have to get the 5 lords, because he's one of them, so just 4. We need the 4 lords to bring back the flames or something like that. Let's explore. Oh. Ooh. I nearly fell off myself. Let's explore this area a little bit. Who's this? He's got a katana. Ooh. Whoa. Oh no, I accidentally used 2 Estus Fox instead of 1. Okay. For that. What the, Okay, Dark Souls. What was that about? Just loading the area. Seriously? Whoa. That's the shield. again, my friend. No. Whoa, my health. I want to parry him. I can't parry him. Try this another way. If I'm not going to be able to parry him, I might as well use both of my blades. God. Oh no. Yeah, alright. I'll come back to this guy. I'll come back to him. Wall of Lothric. I feel like I should have been able to parry him. I'll have to work on it. So far, so good. Whoa. Oh no, I forgot I didn't have a shield out. Oh, and I fell. This is what Dark Souls is all about. Can I parry hit this guy, at least? Okay. Oh, I thought he was gonna go down the stairs like a stupid AI. But no. Hey. Oh. Yeah, not this time, buddy. Oh, come on. Oh, what? Can I even parry that? I'm determined to learn to parry. Alright, there we go. Okay. Descend. How? I can't kick. I'm supposed to kick. I'm supposed to kick the shield to get past his defenses. Well, I don't know. That works. Okay, there's a lot down there. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Trying to sneak up on me, boy. I don't think so. Oh, I thought I got him. This guy's tough. Jesus. It's like he does so much damage, but his health is quite low. Okay. Alright, let's see if there's anything up here. Ooh. All right. Oh. Is that them shrieking? Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. Whoa, 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 whoa. I don't know who's throwing firebombs at me. Damn, that was a goddamn ambush. Come on, then. Firebombs. Where the hell did they all come from? Let me deal with these guys and then I'll move up. Maybe that's what happened, I don't know. Oh. Okay. Go with the firebombs. Is that you? Binoculars. These guys. No. Don't backstab me. Jesus Christ. Good stuff. This must be where. Yes. Hey. Okay. I'm kind of low on health and stuff, though. God, that's so much damage. Oh my god. I think they're called partial parries. where it's like my timing was just off, so it didn't count. Because there were times where he hit me and he did barely any damage, but I didn't like lock him, I didn't like stun him. I don't know how he didn't hit me there. Whoopsie doopsie. Soldier helm. I hate that sound so much. Am I still rolling the same? I don't know. Seems like the ones that glow will get up, yeah. So if I backed off too much. Wow. If I backed off too much in that little mini boss fight, then they would have stabbed me in the back. Wow. Oh, no, I missed my chance to. Hello. Oh. Very nice. Good thing I went back. I think I need two of those to upgrade. Oh, he respawns? Guys. No, come on, this is probably the worst time. Where are you going? Oh, he's not following me, alright. Should I fight him? Looking. So long. Just keep rolling to the right. Oh, I don't know if you hit me, have you? Never get too cocky. What happens if I just... Really? Business. minute? If I just use my double swords. I feel like the Prince of Persia or something. So if you kill him before he transforms, it's easy. Where are my souls? Okay. I only had 300? No. I meant to slide down the ladder. Doesn't see me. What? Help! Survived that. I literally got stuck in a corner. Alright, let's just explore a little bit. Giza. Oh, I might. Jesus. I was hoping you'd try and stab me with the spear and then I'd parry. But I don't think I can block the sword fashions. Okay. Again. He still hurt me. Whoa, 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 whoa. It's tough. He's like a pussy. I wish I could kick shields. Come on. No, 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 no. Yes, come on, come on. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yes. With 0.1 HP. Pretty sure he respawns anyway. Oh, hell no. This. Something big lurking down there. Green blossom. Got that blocking will still do a little bit of damage to me. On. No, 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 no. Wrong button. Cool. Let's see where this goes. I'm not exactly fighting fit with 1 HP. Titanite shard. There's no way I'm going to be able to fight those guys. How much do I need to level up? Whoa, whoa, whoa! That actually... She made me jump, can't lie. I hate these zombie dogs. Okay. I want a new bonfire or something. Free damage. Oh no, I don't have a weapon equipped. Come on. Oh, he keeps doing that. Why? Why? Take it. Broadsword. I'm not really sure how many souls I need to level up. Wait, I have an Estus. bit of titanite. I think I've got four. Something in these barrels. It's this guy. Oh, is that? He's making me. always gotta check behind you. I think we'll leave it there, folks. Alright, good game.